So what is the procedure to get a gun for someone?
आपको पहले एक renowned shot बनना पड़ेगा.
Okay. After I become a renowned shot, then I apply for an arms license first, right?
Yeah.
Which is a long procedure in itself.
It is, but of course, you are a shooter. NRAI will give you a letter. इसमें ये mention होगा कि ये एक renowned shot है और इन्हें अपने sport के लिए एक weapon चाहिए. It is considered at a priority. So it is much more easier than getting a normal license in terms of getting a sports license. And there are different companies which manufacture these beautiful weapons. Beretta, Prazzi, Benelli, Browning. हम लोग उन्हें mail डालते हैं हमारे budget से, हमारी feel से. जैसे I am a Beretta person. So I always use Beretta. Someone is a Prazzi person. तो वो Prazzi use करेगा. Same goes with ammunition. तो आप उस import को डालते हैं, आप permissions लेते हैं. There are certain permissions because it's a weapon in the end of the day. आपका license होना चाहिए. फिर by air वो आपके पास आता है, custom से free होता है. And then it reaches your place.